Tenny seeks Parth help for getting Shorvari out from jail. The upcoming episode of Colors TV show Dil Se Dil Tak will witness a lot of twists and turns. Tenny gets arrested by police because they think that she is a call girl and she was doing some illegal work. So further, Lady Constable misbehaves with Tenny and raises hand to slap her. Just then Shorvari comes for her rescue and she stops Lady Constable from slapping Tenny. Shorvari gets furious over Lady Constable for raising hand over Tenny, and so much so, she slaps Lady Constable in anger. Tenny gets really happy seeing this, but then police gets angry and arrest her for slapping a lady constable. Now, as per the situation, Tenny gets worried. She decides to take Parth's help from getting Shorvari out from jail. So now it will be interesting to see that whether Tenny and Parth will be able to take Shorvari out from jail or not. What are your views on this story? Do share in the comment box below. And for more such TV updates, please subscribe our channel TV Prime Time.